giving our honor, giving our praise to the Master who stands alone, God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. There is no other God like Him. There will never be another God like Him. For He rules, reigns supreme. He is the one that anoints. He is the one that appoints. He is the one that qualifies. It's not about us, but it's all about Him. Whatever your need may be, whatever you may be going through in life, know that He's concerned about you. And know that He has it all in the palm of His hands. You can trust Him. Go before Him. He already knows anyway. It's all about helping others. That is the fast in Isaiah that God talks about, that is pleasing to Him. So whether it's 50 cents throughout the concert, or whether it's $1 or $100, it is the obedience that God is concerned about. Yes, He's a mighty God. So we want you to sit back, relax, but of course we want you to pat your feet. Now, you know, I write a lot of songs now, daily. So, you know, if some of my words get kind of mystical, screwed, or whatever, just know that I'm good with coming off the dome. All right? Know that I love you. Know that I care about you. God has brought me through a lot. And, you know, some of you know, not going into great details, but we're going to try to hold the concert between 7 and 8. You can go ahead and start if you want to. Start Cash App, and you know that at the end I will pull a family name, and whatever we raise during 7 to 8, during the hour 7 to 8, whatever we raise will go toward in family, okay? So tell your friends, if you can't get us on any other streaming, because this is our first time really doing it, send them to my Facebook page, okay? Alright? I love you, God bless you, and He's an awesome God, and I'm about to get ready to get started, so pray for me. I'm going to try to do all the songs on the Good Gospel mixtape, which will be available immediately following the concert on GodOrdainedWorks.org.
Shall I feel the fire of the Holy Spirit?